Shows you love and takes a picture of you.
It's okay, I'm introvert.
Introvert.
Look, nice. That somebody that made a fire. Nice one. Oh,
awesome, because you get to realize how many times fucking somebody like me who grows up around here is like, this is fucking paradise.
I know.
This is just another, like,
well,
where else, like, I am fucking spoiled.
I know, we got.
And I'm glad you, like,
yeah, because your brother told me the how to party, yo.
Yeah, respect.
Yeah,
exactly. And we still doing it, right?
Yes, yes. Respect. Keeping.
I'm talking about Aslan.
Yeah.
Yeah,
respect. Yeah. He was always party starter, you know?
Yeah. I love that.
He kicked my ass to not party enough, and then I'm, no, not me, but other people.
I know that.
Because I do enough.
No, the party be all like, home every New Year, and Aslan showed up and was like,
exactly.
Okay, the party's fucking in!
Exactly!
And nobody gonna deny nothing about that. You
yeah.
know what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
It was just that mad love.
I think
I still have a little bit of that is in me. I try to spread that.
Yeah.
How am I doing?
I think you're doing more than we can ask for.
Hey.
I think, don't
Without
you think
bringing
he's
him
doing pretty
alive
good?
Again, right?
We're doing pretty good. He is alive. Look at these hippies around the fire.
He's alive in the fire?
Yeah. Look. And then Otis, yo, Otis.
Ah.
And other people from Tequila.
I saw somebody that, this is a crew that, like, made our generation fucking possible.
Yeah.
Like, they gone through the shit, they fucking played the system, they fucking made it possible for our generation to explode. And really, it's all us, like, okay, yeah, we made it happen, now what are you gonna do with this beautiful thing?
Right. Some people
this
keep
fuckery
it,
is possible,
it.
This possibility is bigger than, like,
oh my god, I love this song too.